Can we live in space?
I don't know, Mel. Only time will tell. We must wait.
That's true, Mary. We have built a long career in music, and we have endured many problems. This is not for us.
Oh, what do you think if, to get some distractions, we make some cupcakes?
Hold on, this is stupid.
I will go crazy.
Victoria, we have understood your message.
I'm just like you, Victoria. I'm sick of being here. There is not much space in this place.
Oh, dummy! How long does it take to get to the new planet?
I don't know, but when we arrive and we have gotten the Guinness record to the first singer travel to space.
The only reward you will get will be the most glorious, because you have almost finished the entire pantry with your early morning cravings.
Haha, it's true! Gary sleep well. To the fridge!
Oh, come on! I have never had problems like this, nor I had eaten this much. I don't remember visiting the fridge in the early mornings.
Don't say anything. We have changed your moves, Gary.
So it was Be My Cereal or not, Hope?
Yes, I want it delicious.
This cereal is mine because I served it.
You
son of a bitch. Fuck you.
Hey, wait. Can you two calm down? I say calm down.
When the next come, I will have killed you.
What do you say, Melanie?
Nothing.
We will never know what's going through her head. She's crazy.